And we met up organizing this symposium, and we had an opportunity to be all together and share our experience to know. I will try to help. I will try to explain an item for you. That's the head of Archangel Michael. Since we don't have, I suppose we don't have, you know, a lot of time, so I would take just a head, the Archangel. And I will use the traditional technique of rectangle, which is the use of the yolk of the egg, that's the binder, the medium, and pigments, different pigments. I use just four pigments for my painting: white, black, copper, and English red, earth red. It's a very simple palette, but it's a good palette. It gives a beautiful and very peaceful effect result. So, this is what I'm trying to do. I hope that you will be patient and that you will follow.
We'd also like to let you know that this is the first time we're doing a live YouTube broadcast of an icon being painted in real time. So this is happening as Dr. Kordis is working, and as he mentioned, what he will do now is he will create an icon of the head of the Archangel Michael, patron saint of this parish, using the traditional technique of egg. And because of the live YouTube broadcast, we ask just some stillness. Thank you.
Just for your information, we have 17 online viewers on YouTube worldwide. 189 live viewers. They're going from 30. Thank you.
I Thank you. and not to take classes or see that is you can get.
Thank you. It's a blessing. I waited to see this all my life. Seventy-3 years it took.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your patience. Dr. Kordis is now finished the icon, and we invite him to say a few words before inviting him to work. Take a look at the icon yourself. So, Dr. Kordis, please. So please come up and see the icon yourself. This icon will say the church is a gift right now for us. Thank you.
Could I have everybody's attention? Just for a moment. I'd like to make a bid to purchase this icon, and I'm prepared to spend $5,000 for it, and I'd like to take it home today. Unless somebody from St. Michael's community or a group of people would like to exceed my $5,000 donation to St. Michael's. So that's my offer. It's fantastic. It's an experience I have never experienced, and nobody in this room has either, to see something prepared in front of us as moving and as significant as St. Mihaela's icon. So I'll turn it over to Father to see if there are any people here in the St. Michael's community that want to exceed my $5,000 offer.
Dear brothers and sisters, dear brothers, this is on us now, whether we want this icon, beautiful icon that was painted here for historical reasons to go to Moraga instead of staying here at St. Michael's. So do we have any proud sir who would meet this challenge and outbid this challenge? Oh, there is one. Oh, you don't want to be announced, but it is important. Maybe there is some others. How much you are going to... Okay, Nena teacher said he will outbid you to have this item staying here in our family.
Nature, who's that boy pair?
I'll never
pronounce it.
So,
Nena
teacher. Yeah, Nena teacher.
Okay, Nena. Well, congratulations, Nena. You people deserve it. But I tell you what, it is such a unique experience. I'm so happy for you and for the parish here that the icon will stay. But I was sincere. This was not scripted in any way. I want everybody to know that. This was something that my wife and I, when we were observing this, we said, we will never experience anything quite like this. Something is beautiful. So to the artist, Professor Kordis, unbelievable. Thank you so much. Now, people wonder why the Greek people are so respected around the world wherever. Now we have the experience to explain why that is. Thank you.
If you may ask questions, one lady would like to know what is these things around and some kind of
ribbon.
Oh, ribbon. Yes. This is the ribbon. No, you know.
Okay. Before we leave, I would like to ask all of you, dear parishioners and guests, the Holy Archangel Michael, they are here. Since this opportunity is unique, you realize that already. And this man has somehow obliged us. It's an obligation in a way that is without any words, without any, just like. He offered this to us, and in the near future, we'll have an opportunity to ask him to come again and probably be the iconographer of this church. So think about that, and Professor Kordis, think about this opportunity, and with your busy schedule and many traveling, painting probably 3 churches per year, this would be another. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor. Thank you all, guests. Thank you, Grace. Thank you, all of you, brothers and sisters, who came and participated in this beautiful event. And I certainly want to thank you and all of the organizers from Orthodox. Student Fellowship Organization. Thank you. Thank you, Neda. Thank you, all, everybody. Thank you, everybody, every single person. Thank you. God bless you all. We are concluding our day. Thank you very much.